In Sydney's inner west, there was a different kind of tribute. This 9-acre block currently houses the Addison Road Community Centre, but in 1913, it was a military barracks and horse riding school.
It was a place where the soldiers came to be trained and to be prepared to go overseas. They came and recuperated. Their families came here. I think it's important for us to honour not just the men and the women, but also the horses.
Of the 130,000 horses that left Australia for World War I, only one managed to make it home. Today's a chance to remember the important and often forgotten role that these magnificent creatures played in Australia's wartime history.
There's a track winding back to an old-fashioned shack along the road to Gundagai, where the blue guns are growing and the Murrumbidgee's blowing beneath that sunny sky, where my daddy and mother are waiting for me, and the pals of my childhood once more I will see. Then no more will I roam when I'm heading right for home along the road to Gundagai. There's a track winding back to an old-fashioned shack along the road to Gundagai, where the blue guns are growing and the Murrumbidgee's flowing beneath the...
I'm a forklift driver. I get the L.O. and L.F. Sometimes I'm working at the handpacking Alexandria or handpacking Blacktown. I'm loving. I'm doing the job. Start at 6 a.m. in the morning, and then the finish at 7 p.m. in the afternoon.
I'm here at Addison Road Community Centre, so I'm working for the doll. It's quite good. Nice people, you know, everybody has a role to do, everybody chips in. It's team spirit. Oh, I love the outdoors. I love animals. I love getting my hands dirty. It's fantastic. It's just, I love life. People, the community, teamwork, all in a nutshell. Well, I think, well, you don't know me. And if you met me, and don't worry about what's on the paper, just show me what the go is, get to know me, you can teach me. Do something, don't talk about it, don't promise anything, get your act in the gear, do something.
Foodbank is an organisation that provides subsidised groceries, and they do that through distribution points called food pantries. Our food pantry is something we're establishing that will basically be an affordable grocery store. So any groceries that you can think of at your regular grocery store, we'll have here at an affordable price.
The Addison Road Community Centre received a grant to commemorate the role of war horses that served in World War I with the Light Horse, and I was very proud to attend that event, paying tribute to the Whalers, as the horses were known, who also served, of course, their nation, and unfortunately, of course, they didn't get to return back home. The centre at Addison Road is located in former army barracks, where during World War I many diggers and their horses spent the time before as they prepared for departure to the Middle East.
One down low, and it was again. Soon turned out.